seconds to add on for stoppages in the second half. That's Tim O'Driscoll. He's been given the pass to King John O'Driscoll, his namesake for Cork. Tony Nation takes the spree from the middle of the field. Teddy McCarthy, such a good fielder, fisting it on towards Tony Lee, the substitute. From here it certainly seemed that Glenn O'Neill touched the ball on the ground. Was it inside that small square? So what's the outcome? It's a penalty. A penalty for Cork with just time up indeed. They're into injury time. What a position to be in. Dublin lead by 9 points to 7. Cork on the penalty. It's Niall Cahalane who's the man who's entrusted with the kick. John O'Leary on the goal line. Niall Cahalane scored against Kildare in the second division a couple of matches back. This is the most vital kick to keep Cork in the forward league. Half a minute into injury time. Cahalane beats O'Leary and Cork have stolen into a 1-point lead. Niall Cahalane delighted with himself. He held his nerve well, kicked it away to John O'Leary's left. And Cork lead. Who would have believed it? 1-7 to 9 points. Is there a Dublin response? Barney Rock and Dublin advance on goal. They squandered a few chances in the second half. Barney Rock scored. The fans, I think, are coming on and ready to cheer on their Dublin heroes, but there will have to be extra time. That's the position confirmed by the referee. So half an hour's extra time to be played to decide who goes forward to the semi-final. It certainly has been a dramatic last few minutes. And the cheers of the crowd as Dublin come back out on the field. They left it for a little while. Back to comes the referee. And there is to be extra time. He's ready to throw the ball in. There's no Cork team here. There it is. Dublin, the only team on the field. This is absolutely ridiculous. Barney Rock with no opposition. The first, the only time I have seen this in Croke Park. Dublin score a goal and presumably this absolutely farcical end to a football game proves conclusively that Dublin are the team to qualify, at least in the referee's opinion and in the fans' view, for the semi-final.